There is a nook and cranny on 14th Street in downtown Lincoln that is taking on the Kindle, iPad, or even the Nook. A Novel Idea Bookstore is a local joint that has found a way to develop a niche and avoid the problems of many large national chains by avoiding the new and selling only the old.
What we do is they're all used, and a lot of times the books come right through our door. Customers come in, other people come in to sell or trade. We do those now by appointment, just so we can actually stay sane.
With both an upstairs and a downstairs, there's books for both young, old, sophisticated, or in my case, nerdy.
We really pay very close attention to what our customers want, to who they are, and what they need.
Always greeted by both the workers and Patrick and Eddie, the resident cats, a Novel Idea Bookstore hopes that it continues to be just that. Aaron Craner reporting for Star City News.